What if the entire nation one day responds to the truth that the father of America's industry of abortion left behind? His name was Dr. Bernard Nathanson. He was once known as America's abortion king. He trained Planned Parenthood on how to kill, and he co-founded NARAL Pro-Choice America. And on December 1st, 2009, I made Dr. Nathanson a promise to deliver across our country the truth of how he deceived our nation with the lie that abortion is women's health care, and to deliver his personal parting message. But since today is election day, I'm going to recite to you the truth that he left behind. It's one paragraph from a book of his called The Abortion Papers, where he discloses how they use the media, they use Catholics, and they knew very little about the baby in the womb. Dr. Nathanson wrote, "I believe the abortion ethic is fatally and forever flawed by the immorality of the means of its victory, a political victory achieved by such odious tactics is at best an unstable tyranny spawned by an unscrupulous and unprincipled minority. At the least, disclosure of these odious tactics should compel those of us who are uneasy with permissive abortion to re-examine the issue. I believe that an America which allows a junta of moral thugs to foist an evil of incalculable dimensions upon this nation, and then just permits that evil to flower, creates for itself a deadly legacy, a millennium of shame. American voters, we have got to get this right in the voting booth today, November 3rd, 2020. Let us show our Lord we vote for a pro-life America, and then repent for apathy, for willing ignorance and or participation, so that God will heal our land." Amen. Well, I'm going to head out there right now and go vote. God bless.